Lord, have mercy. Thank you. Thank you. It's all right to tell him thank you.
Right? That's right.
Woo! Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm so glad it's on the inside of me.
Yeah.
I don't have to study. I studied the Bible to show myself approved. But it's on, it bed on the inside.
On the inside.
It go back, rail back when I was sick, baby. You know when the Lord gave me all these Bibles. He gave me preaching behind preaching. Didn't know where to find them at in the Bible. The Lord came to sit with me. He opened up that Bible and he studied with me. He said, this going to be with you all the days of your life. That's what my care. The word of God is still
with you. Still on the inside.
I was sick, my care. Thought I couldn't get well. But Jesus said,
by his stripes.
I was healed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now you can't have a room, but you can be born again.
That's right.
Jesus, we ain't gonna go through by mama.
Yeah.
But we can go through by man. It ain't no reason why we ought to miss out on hell. Anybody that die and go to hell, it's just because they want to. And I'm not the preacher, my take care. That's your job. I'm just one of your missionaries. I ain't no preacher. I'm just a missionary.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Lord, I love my family.
And
it's good to have y'all in my house. Right?
Yeah.
Because I needed some of this Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
When I saw Betty and Uncle Taylor, that brother Lawler, that was some of my twin.
Yeah.
And I saw that old preaching boy from New Jersey. Right? That was so much.
Yeah.
All I need is that. If
that
apostle were here, we
are
gone by our
Bible. Yeah.
Sir, I just heard the Lord.
The water. About boil out in a minute.
I thought they were already cooking.
Yeah.
Glory, the Holy Ghost
getting moved. That's right. Yeah. Yeah.
And I know it,
that's right.
And I know it for myself.
Yeah.
You can tell me something about it. But
yeah.
I can tell you something about it.
Yeah.
Because when you've been through some experiment like me,
yeah.
Everybody that has caught an address ain't going that way.
That's right.
I guess we're trying to get your attention about something else you need to
do. That's right. And people think you gotta have a wine cooler, a beer, smoking a pipe to have a good time. Drinking booze and stuff. Yeah.
We having a good time now.
That's right.
I could hold that poor woman telling me to hit me in the head. I can't.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I'll get it from it there. I ain't put going in there yet. Right there in the cabin.
I'm betting I like your hair. I'm betting I like your hair. Yeah.